this was my favorite place to chill and escape the hustle and bustle of Japan. Their desserts are just like art, and look at the ambience of this place. Best part is, it won't cost you an arm and a leg to come here, so make sure you save this for when you're next in Kyoto.